Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here, but there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold running chills. Shh, listen. Unfortunately, they all seem to have trouble getting through.
Serpents and spiders, tail of a rat, call in the spirits wherever they're at.
Creak and the tombstones quake.
Tombstone rockers wane and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook may sit by your side.
Shrouded in a darkish hide.
Ah, there you are, and just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts.